at midday.
We have health system challenges, and the capacity, say, in Entebbe, that is one of them. And we have very few ICU beds. Like in Entebbe, they have only 3 ventilators. And after you have put one person on one ventilator, that ventilator is literally gone. You cannot put another person on it because this is a disease which is not known. So really, all our efforts have to go towards prevention. Because beyond prevention, the costs are going to be enormous.
I can state without fear of contradiction that we are lacking protective equipment in some hospitals, probably even most hospitals. I can state this one without fear.
It's not that like what the media knows, that we have shortage of health workers like doctors. It's only that the few are absorbed into the system. There are very many doctors who have graduated and they don't have decent jobs.
Literally 25 billion is too little, I would say, because I don't know how much budgeting goes into the health sector for now when it comes to health preparedness and outbreaks, but I know that 25 billion could just be a start. It's the little that we can do.
So whether the 25 billion is there or not, I don't speak for government. I speak as a representative of the Uganda medical doctors, and I know what most of them are saying and what is on the ground. We seek and we pray that this 25 billion can be represented or can be felt on the ground.
And you get to know your son.